Portsmouth police also investigating a shooting early this morning near the Town and Country Shopping Center. That's off George Washington Highway near the shipyard. Investigators say when they arrived around 1:30, they found a man shot. He was brought to a local hospital where he is expected to survive. We're working to find out any suspect information from Portsmouth police.